Sabi ni Azulteca, bakit bukas na bukas? Garcia naman ang susubok. That three-pointer smiling upon Phoenix.
Montalvo missing the three-pointer. Garcia will try his luck and find the mark. Under 5 minutes to go in the period. TND looking to make this run. RR wants to change all of that. But now Intal finds RR. Garcia, it's back-to-back threes para sa Phoenix. Umangat na sa siyam ang lamang.
Three-pointer delivered here by Garcia.
You have to remember, this guy can play. He was once a UAAP MVP. He's got that pedigree. He knows how to play this game at a high level.
Keeping Garcia away, he wants to go to Perkins. Ngayon, nakuha ni RR doon sa kanto, sa kaliwa, inilapit. Teardrop is good.
You have to remember, this guy can play. He was once a UAAP MVP. He's got that pedigree. He knows how to play this game at a high level. So you have to make sure that you guard.
Let's Miracle. They picked up steam at the end of the first half. Ganda no second quarter. Looks like na disgrace. That was tied at 48, diba?
Yeah. When it could have jumped in two, they throw that one away. Abueva up ahead to Ryan Roos, and that was an awesome pass.
Usually, yung lane niya dapat. Usually, pasok na yun para dito kay.
Look at that. It's the offensive board. You want to get Azul going? Instead, Chua will try again and miss one. Oh, look at that. RR Garcia.
At a nice 2-3 zone, and now Phoenix, they get a stop.
Wow, this guy, RR Garcia, where would Phoenix be without?
Kumaga pa 7 minutes, 7 minutes ka lang, no? First, first quarter,
over. Nagtataka nga ako eh, gusto ko malaman talaga eh, pag nakita ko itong si Coach Tim, I will ask him, package din ba kayo ni Joe?
Yun na nga eh.
Kasi Alaska, champion. Magnolia, champion.
Matthew Wright, Garcia, lays it in, and a foul to boot. Chance for a three-point play.
I asked Rome, he said that he was feeling around an 8 out of 10, and he was feeling really good, especially after the warm-up.
You know, really struggling with their health, but we will see what kind of performance they can give for Coach Tito Victolero. And I think more importantly, Rome De La Rosa is a big part of the Magnolia attack, though. But Ian Sangala. Magnolia, nothing there. And an easy layup on the side of Phoenix.
Rebound, dire-direcho dito sa kabilang side. Three-pointer delivered by RR Garcia.
There is a concept that you must follow every time you don't win a lot of games. You should hate losing, but you gotta love the learning.
Start, take those shots with confidence, and yep. Usually, pumapasok yung mga yan. Bumawi ka agad yung
RR. It's a sweet shooter eh. Yes. Ang ganda ng press neto. Sa defensa, rim protector. This time, binigay niya kay Garcia. That is Phoenix doubling up on SMB.
Lilinaw yung pagka top 4 mo eh. Pag makuha mo to eh, di ba?
Nice scoop by Garcia. Libre. Sabi ni Azulteca, bakit bukas na bukas? Garcia naman ang susubok. That three-pointer smiling upon Phoenix.
Ski, eka nga sa basketball.
May maganda spacing. They get it out to Garcia. Saw a crack in the defense. Nagpalitrato pa. Alsolis yung dating
ng Garcia naman, matching him on the other team. The pass goes to Dave Marcelo. Kicks it out to RR. Comes in closer for the jumper, and he knocked that one down. He's worth 2 points of the game. Yeah, but now Intal finds RR. Garcia, that's a back-to-back threes para sa Phoenix. Umangat na sa siyam ang lamang.
Against San Miguel, he was unstoppable, scoring more than 30 points. See Matthew Wright, only 2 points in today's ballgame.
Big spin by Magliari, and then the kick-out. Garcia, walang kabog-abog sa pagbitaw ng tres niya. Garcia on the attack. Easy layup.
That was a wide.
Heruela, inahanap yung butas. Pupunta sila kay Garcia. Three-pointer delivered by RR.
Jason Castro.
Now you hear chants of defense from the TNT side. Gusto sabayan ng TNT bench yung ingay and activity ng Phoenix. Three-pointer delivered here by Garcia.
soon.
Garcia all the way. Mabasa isang inahap. DNT needs the win to force that do or die on Friday. Long to ni Garcia.
Brian Ruel at 2 out of 2 from the 3.
Montalvo missing the 3-pointer. Garcia will try his luck and find the mark.
He had a 15-14 performance in game 1, but in tonight's game, he is totally outplayed by Justin Chu.
RR the baseline. Under 5 minutes to go in the period. TND looking to make this run. RR wants to change all of that.
Just give it to Perk or whoever has the advantage underneath the basket.
Garcia leading in. Stretch layup para sa kanya. Nice.